Yeah, it's just such a world there. You know, and like I was just up at Vic. Now I just like drove down the terrace, drove along the Courtney Place, now I'm in my flat. And you're just like out there in this huge world of building. So cool. So nice, so nice, so nice.
Put it in rust. Make my mind of it lost. And I fell.
All right, everybody. I hope you're ready for an oblique move that's going to really torch those muscles on the sides. Of course, if you have a dog, you might want to have them step out of the exercise area, take their toy to their brother, so you can get on with this move. So if you notice, I'm squeezing that ball. I want to act like I'm trying to pop that thing. Just really, really squeeze it. This is going to help me to brace those obliques. Also, I'm going to make sure that my eyes follow that ball the entire time. You see that I'm moving slowly to really, really mentally and physically focus on the obliques on the side. I'm also bracing my abs, and I'm also driving my heels into the floor. There I go, squeezing that ball again and really following that ball until I just almost tap the floor, keeping constant tension on that ball the entire time. My eyes are following throughout the set. I'm really squeezing that ball. Remember to breathe. You almost tap the floor. Brace those abs. Keep them nice and tight. Can tell this is really starting to add up, starting to get tired. Of course, thank God Buddy the dog is there to cheer me on. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze that ball. Eyes are going to stay on the ball the entire time. You're almost done. I want you to work your way up towards doing four or five sets, 20 rotations total. That would mean 10 taps per side. Remember, eyes follow the ball the entire time. Last rep coming up. Great job. All I got is you.